Hi viewers, it's Ket. We just started a new year, and there's no better time to look back at the previous year to see what we have accomplished. And by we, I mean Obby Elite. Our community is strong, built with some of the craziest accounts that I've ever seen. It's nice to look in the past to see how far we've actually come, and I'm doing exactly that by featuring some of the most unique Obby builds in the OE community. Some are casual gamers, some are heavy grinders, and some are even fellow content creators like myself, which I'll be linking their YouTube channels down below, so give them a sub while you're at it. Let's start out with Ninosh. He's a one attack obby pure that received his first ever pet last year, followed by another, the Chaos Elemental, shortly after. He achieved 90 strength and continues to smash his levels. He is one of the best strictly mobile PKers that I've ever seen. Best of luck on your future grinds, pal. Next up, one of the most dedicated iron obbies in the game, 1100 hours. His achievements last year include countless 99s, and he was lucky enough to receive the Dragon Warhammer at only 66 range, keeping him melee based on his 10 HP iron obby account. He's past 1750 total now, and he plans to level his prayer to 31 after getting closer to 1800 total to max out. Keep on rocking, my dude. Up next, we have a bear with the Spooned Callisto Cub pet. He has a crazy iron obby account, rocking a fire cape, who has achieved the Spirit Angler outfit recently and the D-pick. He has a strong sense of fashion, and I cannot wait to see some more gains come out of you. Builder is living up to his name with his insane accomplishment of 99 construction on his iron obby account. He has 10 attack and 40 defense, and he's almost max strength. He received a spoon-fed Chinchompa pet and plans to skill. I expect to see some more crazy gains out of this cheeky lad. Next, an upcoming obby legend, Bisfeet. He hit his goal of 90 Slayer before the end of the year on his one attack, one prayer obby pure. He's gunning for 99 HP and continuing on his way towards 99 Slayer. Proud of you, bro. This one is crazy. OPFE is a fully quested 32 attack prodded iron build. With only 10 HP, he tackled Horror from the Deep and Desert Treasure. He plans to use ancient spells to rush PKers in PvP, and to top it all off, he managed to get the Dragon Warhammer. He's finished off all of his enchanted onyx jewelry and was able to obtain a Master Wand. Pretty cheeky. His YouTube is in the description, check his recent video out. Bloodbenders is next. He managed to obtain not one beaver. Not two. Oh yeah, three beavers on his voyage to 99 woodcutting. He's a max 7 attack, 99 strength, 99 HP obby that worked his way past 1500 total. Speaking of pets, he's after one right now. Currently sitting at over 2000 KC, he's on the hunt for his favorite pet. And if you need some head, hit him up, cause he has 20 of them thangs. Next up is Klax, a veteran obby pure with over 1000 PvP kills to his name. He achieved 99 fishing last year and managed to cop himself a beaver pet. He plans to continue skilling while we wait for more PvP updates. Smart lad. Bathory is an ultimate Iron Man, by the way, that managed to level 99 strength with only 11 hit points through pumping. His next goal is to obtain the Dragon Warhammer on the beautiful account that he has, so crossing my fingers on that, GL's chief. And speaking of Dragon Warhammer, dreams really do come true, especially for Exodia. On his new prodded Iron Man obby, this PvP legend just got a new toy. He sent this in as a sneak peek of the mage stacking strategies he plans to use, just like the old days. Follow his YouTube channel in the description of the video to watch for his content. Bishlap has had an awesome year by obtaining 99 crafting and maxing out his one attack, one defense obby. He recently achieved 77 runecrafting and is on the skilling grind for more total levels. Keep it up, dude. D Warhammered is a mad lad. Despite achieving 90 stir, he knocked out one of the most important 99s first, 99 construction. He managed to achieve 60 base stats as well, including 69 Slayer to finish that 1500 total level on his 16 attack, 30 defense, Inquisitor build. Rock solid, man. You're not ready for this one. Elias is a massively achieved 16 attack Iron Man obby pure. He obtained the Champion's Cape at these KCs, and after that, went back to finish up his 99 agility grind. He most recently just finished his 99 strength grind as well. Can't wait to see what's next for him. Bodied created an amazing account last year, being one of the only obbies in the game to obtain the 99 hit points cape untrimmed, followed by finishing off his 99 strength grind. He makes nostalgic obby PvP videos that are definitely worth it to check out, link in the description, sub to the man. Recently, his account was falsely banned due to switching computers, but he is back stronger than ever with a new account to continue to create exciting PvP content. Look out for his new uploads, folks, he ain't going anywhere. Last year, Diet Zerk, formerly known as Ajar, completed the Barbarian Assault Collection Log as his most insane achievement. He's a maxed obby Zerker build with 60 base stats. Man, I would kill for that big bug pet and that runner hat as well. Next we got Elbow Drops achieving a mythical creature on his maxed 40 defense obby tank. I don't even want to say its name, but yeah, grats to that, let's quickly move on to the next. Eli Cohen has had a highly accomplished year of obtaining some 99s in thieving, smithing, fire making, and wood cutting on his max 2020 obby tank build. Will he go 2022 now because of the new year? Well, who knows. Since then, he's leveled to 90 RC and is continuing his runecrafting grind, so keep the gains a-flowing, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you, but Granite Daddy has the most big dick energy there is, and his name says it all. He's a granite obby with some serious flexes. Only 13 days logged playtime, and he was able to snag 99 crafting, 55 slayer, 81 strength, and create a quested 7 attack granite obby tank for the real G-Mall. He also quested 8 of the Mareki for the Rod of Evandis, and I'm really hoping to see more from Daddy. Last year was full of surprises for Hits. He snagged a Soul Wars pet, Rift Guardian, and his second mythical creature that I must not name. Dang, that's quite a lot of RNG. Hits is one of the most consistent obby PKers out there, and he's currently been skilling whilst awaiting PvP changes. He reached 77 runecrafting and is on his way to 99 to afford the remainder of his buyables. Good luck to you, bro. If you have anyone to be mad at, it's Hexera. She received the Dragon Warhammer on her prodded Iron Obby Pure at just 58 ranged. She plans to stay 11 HP and 98 strength to keep her combat level low, and she also managed to receive a mythical creature just a few weeks ago. Yeah, I don't like her, but only because I'm jealous of her RNG. Inhala is one of the most active and consistent obby PKers in our community. You can always find him lurking out there. He's not only a respected PKer with a high KD ratio, but he also has mythical creature luck and one giant spoon. Giant spade? Yeah, he's got that too. He received the Penance Queen pet at only 6 gambles, and he's made a bestie for his lifetime. 2021 has proved that Inquisitor is the king of pets. There are too many gains to show, but Inquisitor's RNG is nothing short of a miracle. He's achieved 10 pets in total so far, with 4 of those being wilderness pets. He plans to obtain the Venenatus Spiderling pet to complete his Wildy Pets collection. He's obtained not one, but 2 arcane sigils from Corporeal Beast in nearly 900 kill count, and plans to return for the pet one day. What an amazing obby pure. Jakev, formerly known as OE Kevin, achieved the Champion's Cape on his 99 HP, 7 attack obby pure early last year. After he figured out his passion for PVM, he set out to start the challenge again, this time on a 13 defense, 1 attack obby with overheads to AFK tasks, and he plans to only level his combat stats through Slayer. He's taken on a wild challenge, but nothing he cannot overcome. Best of luck, Kev. Ex-Kinky Pinky is an obby legend with 200 mil strength experience. 2021 was packed full of achievements for him, including finishing off 99 construction, agility, and thieving. He has 3 obby accounts to keep him busy, one being a hardcore Ironman obby, and he finished off the hardest skill, 99 cooking, to lead him on in to the home stretch of his 99 slayer grind. So just 6 more levels to go till he's a fully maxed obby pure, with 126 strength. Mad. Next up is Cow King. Earlier last year, during one of OE's Soul Wars events, he managed to obtain the pet at a measly 3 crate openings. He knocked out 99 construction early on, and was one of the fastest to grind out 99 strength on his unique 10 attack, 13 defense obby. Keep bringing in the gains, bro. Next we have Lit. This is his third Obby-Mahler account ever, and he's had such an amazing year with epic gains, including obtaining the Chaos Elemental pet, and of course being spooned by a mythical creature at just 61 farming. All of his Obby-Mahler accounts in the past have had mythical creature pets well before 99. He achieved 77 runecrafting, and his first week at Bloods managed to bring home the Rift Guardian. What a crazy way to start flexing. And speaking of pets, Jagex really needs to help Lazy Kedom out with that King Black Dragon. He's still chasing this pet after nearly going 3,000 KC dry. Best of luck to him in the future, and hopefully he's going to snag it sometime this year on his amazing one-attack prodded Obby Pure. Lorgmore is an insane hardcore Ironman Obby with a dream. He admits he has not achieved very much this past year, but he plans to ramp things up in 2022, such as tackling the fight caves for the first time, obtaining the coveted Dragon Warhammer, and achieving some solo nightmare kills. GLs to that, my friend. Mollen Aces had an amazing year. Being one of the best melee PKers in the community, he achieved 99 crafting on his 40 defense tank, and he also has some pretty insane RNG across his Obby accounts. He received Tiny Temper on his Baby Iron account, and perhaps is the first Obby account to snag the Sriracha pet. Talk about spooned. My Chair Stink recently came back from active duty and returned to his skilling grind, where he managed to cop that huge squirrel pet. Thank you for your service, dude. Obby is a PKing legend that is working on grinding out more 99s on his 1 attack 13 prayer Obby Pure. He plans to wait for BH to return to PvP and is making considerable gains until then. Lekker bro, check his YouTube down in the description. Powerful made some crazy gains last year. One after another, after another, after Mom, is this broken? He tackled countless 99s. He plans to finish off his herb lore, mining, and 99 hit points, and then return to grab some more skilling pets. He also plans to leech Chambers of Zarek for that omelet pet, so I say, sheesh! You got a busy schedule ahead of you, man. Next up, we have Obby Dude coming through with some 99s, cooking, fire making, even managed to get that fire chicken. All swagged out now, a few levels away from 80 base for him, and he's over 1500 total level. We can hang with that. The man, the myth, the legend himself, Obsmalls, G-O-A-T, coming in with that Hron pet, 20 mil fishing. He grinded 99 HP at Soul Wars and even went back to that Toxic Blaze to get spooned for the pet. Super close to maxing out playa, good luck. OE Beans finished up 99 strength on his 13 attack, 13 defense build, and he noticed his 9 runecraft just wasn't gonna cut it. He's now 96 and copped the Rift Guardian pet, only to be followed again just 4 days later. The legends say that every time a Rifty pet is received, the recipient owes 100 feet picks. Hey, would you look at that, more feet picks! Weebslayer XX achieved his Rift Guardian pet at a whopping 46 runecrafting, later to rename his Obby Zerk account to Rifty at 46. Sheesh, he busted out 60 base stats, no sweat too. Chalk Frame had an eventful year where he leveled 99 strength on his Obby tank and 90 strength on his new Iron Obby account. This year he plans to snag that Dragon Warhammer, and to that I say, GLs my friend. I'm a Cutie took a ride on the RNG train last year and received the Chaos Elemental pet just 8 kills in? Yeah, he also managed to snag the Fire Chicken just before hitting 99 fire making. And I don't even want to talk about this one. Can we just move? Is that off a pineapple tree? Hell no! Having completed the King's Ransom quest for Piety and Death Plateau, Obsidaisy remains one of the most unique account builds I've ever seen. He trained to 99 strength and is currently working on his goal of 99 Slayer using his Venom method. He managed to somehow obtain the Noon pet at only 59 KC. Way to go, lad. Talk about an epic pet. Pix is an Iron Obby Zerker that had a pretty astounding year. She obtained her Black Mask from Cave Horrors, she also received her Berserker Ring from Dagonoth Rex, and is now swagged out with her new Soul Wars pet. Awesome gains this past year, keep it up. Scar started his year off strong by also receiving the Soulwurst pet on his nearly maxed one attack Obipure. He later made a Zerker build which he quickly busted out 99 strength on. Not enough power? Not a problem for him. He also made a Piety account too, so now he has the whole squad coming for your ass in PvP, so you best be ready for that. 7 Attack is a firm believer in the lucky number 7. In fact, he is so dedicated that he's chasing after all skills 97. Talk about a cheeky lad. His future goals are to obtain the base 97s, of course, but also the Champion's Cape, which he's only missing 3 more scrolls. Good luck on that grind, my friend. Next, we have that achieved 99 HP on his formerly hardcore Iron Man Obby account. I think he died at Krabs, but hey, that just gives him no excuse to go PK now. Anyways, nice work, hope to see you out there more. And we have my man Shoxy that managed to obtain like 6 tenches or something, going for the smelly sack. Excellent RNG came his way. He also had an amazing year for total level and 99s, tackling some of the better looking capes. He has 1800 total level in his sights now and plans to max out his skills soon. Not far off, eh? The AFK Obby brought in the new year by obtaining his first pet ever on December 31st, which you know what we say about them rifty pets, you heard? He copped some 99s this year and is training his hit points to one day get that sexy cape. Bring it on home, baby! Stepson's account is actually played by 2 best friends in real life, officially our double agent. Their greatest achievements last year were finishing off 99 farming, and they also obtained the Rock Golem well before leveling to 99. They have a kick-ass Inquisitor Obby build, with future plans to keep training Slayer and one day maxing out. Keep it up, you two. Sonmi is officially our most achieved nerd. He somehow braved through achieving 99 construction without banking on his UIM Obby tank account. Not only that, but he also unlocked Ranger Boots within the same week. He plans to max out his skills with also using Temple Trekking to train his Slayer one day. Definitely a unique account that you will want to follow. Shori recently obtained the Dragon Defender and made his 20 attack Obby tank even tankier with 99 defense. He is making another Obby on the side to PK with, and he got mega spooned with obtaining the Giant Squirrel at only 52 agility. Someone give me his RNG for a day, please. Look, I'm just gonna let this next guy speak for himself, alright? Sewage came in with the 99 construction, Giant Squirrel, 99 agility, 99 crafting, 99 fishy with the tempo pet, 99 herb lore, smithing, wood chop, herby pet, second herby pet, rock golem, rifty pet. You want me to keep going? Well, I'm sure he'll do that on his own. He's gonna max quick. Tornado Strength is back on his 5th obby account ever, and to be quite honest, I've ruined my fair share of obbies before as well. He's taking on the challenge of maxing this obby pure at one prayer. He's obtained the fire cape already and is currently working on the strength grind. Happy crabbing, lad. I8 Varrock is not your typical obby tank. He plans to push his limits by taking a dive off the deep end into some obby PVM challenges, such as the Nightmare, where he's already 50 KC. He's also completed TOB, and he hopes to grind some uncommon PVM bosses for the pets. What a champ. Zomox found the Obby Elite community and was so inspired that he achieved his first 99 ever. And being the avid PKer that he is, he opted to go for 86 cons right afterwards and managed to cop that tiny temper pet early on in his fishing grind. Cheers, bro. Why Doubt is one of the most impressive and influential Iron Obby Pures in the game. Last year, he obtained the Rock Golem and Beaver pets, and his most notorious achievement to date was being the first Iron Obby to obtain the Dragon Warhammer. Yes, he received this on February 4th of 2021, which the update on Warhammers did not occur until April 21st. You can find him grinding best in slot gear through clues, including the kilt, Fury Ornament Kit, and the Robin Hood hat for max flex. He's completed over 1200 clues and climbing. Awesome stuff, man. YMD has completed his ideal vision for an Obby Pure last year and plans to continuously PK with it. He's achieved the Fire Cape, Chaos Elemental Pet, and he's even making a new Obby Zerk build to have more variety. Good luck on your grinds for the second time. And how could we forget the Obby legend himself, Yum Foods. Formerly Dr. Jams back in the day, he was the sole creator of Obsidian Clan. Yum has since come back to playing OSRS with his badass 60 defense tank build with 13 Prayer, who has now achieved 99 HP this past year. He's since been grinding base stat total levels, and he is a huge fan of slaying with the Dragon Warhammer. He plans to shoot for 90 base stats and tackle 99 Slayer one day. The sky's the limit for you, my friend. All in all, Obby Elite had such a successful year, and we still at it, baby! Looking back at your achievements, I cannot express how proud I am of each and every one of you. You all have such unique accounts with crazy goals planned for them. I'm just looking to see what comes next, okay? If you have an obby and would like to join our motivating community, join the clan channel in-game as a guest and someone will reach out to you and give you a rank. Don't forget to like this video, comment down below with your questions, and obby mall! That like button, boys and gals. Until next time.